Hey, hello everyone. So in this video, I will be showing you how to permanently disable your camera in Google Meet. So currently I'm having here a Meet over here. So if I just go on and enable my camera. So as you can see here, my camera is now on. So I will show you how to permanently disable this particular option itself. So for that, what you need to do is you need to go to search and you need to type device manager. Okay. So just go and type device manager, click open. And here we'll be having cameras. Just select the camera which you're having, right click it, and just go and do disable device. Okay, it will ask you to disable device, just click on yes. And suppose if you want to again enable it, you can just right click it and do enable device. That's really fine. So now if we just go to the same over here. So as you can see, it's showing us a notification. And if I just go and put show more info, it will be showing you can't find your camera. Check your system settings and restart. So you'll just click on dismiss. And if I just join a Meet now, so as you can see here also it's showing turn on camera. So we can't find our camera. So we can't even switch on our camera like unknowingly. So that's really good. And let's say suppose if you want to enable your camera, you can just go to the same device manager and just click on enable device. And if you just go down over here, so now this camera option becomes enabled. So it just becomes enabled. As you can see, it becomes enabled. And if I just go over here and just go and click disable again. So you can just play around with that. So I hope you have found this video useful. And mine's a program channel. I've done many tutorials in C, C++, Java, Blender, Python, and Unity. So do check out the videos of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.